Hello and welcome back. We are back in the tower, even though I logged off in the safe zone. But never mind, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. You have nothing. You have nothing. We are now on part 4. Yes, of Dying Light. I've just had a look at the quests that we have. We've got... I don't know what we've got here, actually. Challenge first assignment. We'll just go do this. There's a challenge, end of the tunnel. Ooh. Toxic lichen herb. Oh, wow. What are all these then? Are these things that I need to pick up? That's weird. It's all weird. Check the drugstore and then Gazzy's place. But we also need to do the safe zone as well, which is something that I want to do. Right, okay, we're going to go and do this that we need to do. I need to go contact the... thingy place. You want people to leave me alone, though. Dombuts can just leave me alone. Yes, go away. Yeah, go away, bugger off. Oh, fuck, I missed. Yeah, that's cool. Let's climb on that. Let's climb on an aerial. Whatever.
Crane.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
We found 2 more vials of that fake antizine. Reckon it's boiling mad.
Yeah, and we've heard this already.
I'll bet. How's Bahir?
He's stable. But if we'd gotten to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff... lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
Okay.
I understood.
Okay, okay. I'm just learning to jump on things. And... oh, hi. Hi. Bam! What the fuck? What the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you hitting? And die! You shit me up, you little bastard thing! Stay down! You scared me, you idiot! Where the fuck did you come from? Were you on here? You absolute fool. Yay! Look at me being all awesome. Jump in. He scared me, that guy. Insect spray. Way! We'll have that. We'll have that. Okay. Yeah. You're dead. Awesome. No F! Ooh, lockpick. We can't do the lockpick anyway. I need to practice that. Let's get down. I don't know what we're doing. We've actually gone totally the wrong way. We were supposed to go here. That's me just sort of jumping around on. Hi. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. You fool. The bin is empty. The bin is empty. Nothing in the bin. Can we jump and across? That's cool. Should we jump down? Yes. CDs. M. V. Activate light trap. Oh, right. Okay. What's that do? Oh, wow. That's cool. Right. I'm just trying to figure out everything now. No, leave me alone. See, you made me panic then. I couldn't jump. Oh! What the hell? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stay down! Down! Hey! What the fuck are you? Quick! No! You shouldn't be able to climb. Get down! Doing? Fuck. Get down! Say, get down! Yeah! How did that work out for you? What are you all doing? Walk into the trap? Yeah!
What's this? What is it? What's this?
You don't know what it is? Look, I'm looting the bins while you stood there. Come on then. No? No? Want me to come down? I'm just repairing my weapon. Just repairing. Oh, you smooshed. Your head smooshed it. You can't come and hit me. Cigarettes. Might as well search everything, haven't I? Right. We need to be up there, I think. Come on, dude. Oop, another box. Yes, we'll have those. Thank you. Come on. Get up the bloody thing. You need to do a running jump. Run, jump! Yes, awesome. There we go. Parkour fever.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that antizin.
Okay, I feel so validated now. You said I'm doing well. What's this? Start the challenge. I don't think I'm ready for the challenge just yet, to be honest. We will do that at some other point. Right, we want to check the drugstore, but we want to do that as well. We want to do one of the safe zones, at least. So that's what we're gonna go do. Where is it? It's that way we're heading. Okay, I want to get down. Oh, there we go. Let's go to the safe zone. Hey guys, coming through. Oh, you're a bit fast. Hi, how are you doing? Hi. Can't stop. On a mission. Hey guys. I'm tired. Just wait a sec. Can we close this? Back off! I was busy doing something. Bugger off. Let's just walk them round a second. Turn the power on. So is this the safe zone now? Is this safe zone did now? Or do we need to get rid of these buggers that are in here? Where are they? Hi. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? Back off. lady. You can't get in. It's not a safe zone for you guys. It's a safe zone for us. Nope, you need to back off. You need to stop it and you need to die. You can bugger off. Nope. Bugger off. Ooh. Okay. Hi. Fuck off. No, fuck up. I'll punch you and I'll kick you in the face and smack you in the... That's what you get. That's what you get. You try and do that to me. Yeah, you're a bit more docile, aren't you? Safe zone unlocked. Yeah. You're smooshed in the head. Player's stash. Oh, cool. So then, obviously, this would be at the other place as well. So each of them have a player stash? Is that correct, maybe? Yeah, if I'd have not known about shutting the door, the gate, sorry, to start with, then they'd have just kept coming in and I would have been all wrong again. So, yeah. Thank you, Craven. It's very good to know, actually. Very good. Very good to know. Right, we're going to go do that now. And we could do the other safe zone and find Gaz's place. And we need to figure out what these plants are for, unless anybody knows, and they can let me know what the plants are for. Are they for making things? And I assume they will be. Right, we need to go that way. Hey guys, coming back out. Ooh, I'm not jumping in that though. Right, see you later. No, you don't. No, you don't. Whatever. They sounded fast, whoever they were. Where are they? Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, there's... Is this something then? Oh, so we got a clue as to what these are. Craft. Okay, cool. Look at me just going, yeah, I'm collecting everything. I'm happy when I'm collecting things and hoarding things. You see, that kind of game's for me, is that the... What, I can hear noises. What? I'm busy... What? Who are you guys? You don't look like zombies. Are you not nice Mendo people?
Says those files we're using don't look right. So he wants us to go out and collect empty vials. Real ones. There must be dozens of them out there.
Great. I wonder how many of us will get killed collecting empty pill bottles.
You want to ask Bento?
No, hell no. He's crazier than a volatile.
That's for sure.
I don't know if we need to go in here. I don't think this would probably be a good idea. Hi. Are you
I'm not done with you.
Are you not nice? Do I have to come and take you guys out? Hi. You've got weapons. I want those. Oh. Hi, guys. Do you want me to open the door for you? There's food in there. Food. Not me. Not me. No, not me. I don't think I'm supposed to. I think they're hostile. Guys, I need to get in there. Oh, it's okay. We'll come back. It's fine. I can see you busy. Hi. Hi. Yeah, see you later. Yeah, okay. You're armless. Challenges. I'll help you. I'll take his head off, don't worry. I've got him. Got this. Hi.
Keep your rotting hands off me.
He wasn't. No one was touching you, dude.
Take this, you piece of shit.
Yeah, not hitting him in the head. You need to hit the head.
That was a close call, my friend.
Well, you were a bit silly, actually. You need to hit them in the head. Oh, wow. He's gonna get himself fucking killed.
Oh, God! Come on, you fucker! Die!
Can you?
Take your head off!
You're not taking the heads off, though. You're not even hitting them in the fucking heads, dude.
Take your head off! I'm gonna kick your rotten teeth down your throat!
Do I have to follow you or something? Is this what this is about?
Take your head off!
Thanks. Oh, I'll search that one for you. Didn't have anything. Where you going? I'm gonna follow you. What was that about? What are you doing? Okay, I obviously helped him. Okay. Bye then. You're welcome. I'm gonna search your trash though. Don't know if I was supposed to help him with that, but that's fine. I got some money off him for helping him. That was cool. I want to go and... been here before. Let's just have a look at the map. Going in totally the wrong direction. We've got some herbs and things. I don't know what they're all used for, so we're going to have to... In fact, we're going to have to go do this safe zone here. And then I'm not caught out at night. I don't want to be caught out at night. We might as well go and do it. You know, your stamina really needs to come up a notch or two. She fell over. She just fell over. Like, fall over. No fucking grab hold of it, you idiot. We'll have that and we'll have that. Don't be coming in here, I'm busy. We'll have that and we'll have that. He's busy in here. Nobody wants you. Ooh, some chemicals. Is it getting dark now? Oi, get off my lawn! Where is she? Where are you? You need to get out of my place. Might be yours. But it's mine now. Oh, you smashed the window with your head. Don't you come near me. Don't you come near me. Need a safe zone. Need to find the other safe zone. Let's go do that. At least then we've got a few about. Oh wow, cool. Has he got to... Hey guys. Hi. Don't think this is it. No. Hey guys, have you seen a safe zone around here? Sort of not where you're allowed to go. Is this it? I think this is it. Is this it? Is this it? No? Oh, it's here, I think. Oh, there's it. There! Hi. No, I can see you on top of me. You're a fucking... Wow, you run! That's cool. Oh, you dodge! Oh, wow, cool. Use H to medicate, medicate! Move, move, move! Right. He's a lunatic. You can climb up after me as well. Go away! Go away! Go away! Come on, come back up! Come on! Yeah! You can stand there staring all you want to, judging. Judge all you want to. Here. Go play. Hi. Fucking move. Yeah, fools. Wait, it's not mine yet. Right, there we go. Woo! I led them all out. That was awesome. That was cool. Although that guy, he scared me. He ran after me. Wow. Obviously being spoiled with them not running after me. And then all of a sudden one runs. It's like, oh my gosh. But that was cool. That was cool. It worked. It was fine. Excuse me. And Gaz's place is now the next one, which is there. There. You need to go there. Now, will you please do it on properly? Thank you. But I want to know what these herbs are for. So we're going to have a look at that 1 second. Oh, shush! Guys, shut up. Carrying on. There we go. Inventory. Come on. Where are they? Where are the... Ooh. Didn't know I had a UV flashlight. That's awesome. So where are the chemicals? Not the chemicals. The plants I've just picked up. Plants. There we go. Herbs. With luck, you can find it in any green area. Not a good substitute for toilet paper. I wasn't thinking of using them for toilet paper. But it's good to know. Always good to know. Always good to know. And that one's rubbish. Got a water pipe. That one's rubbish. Yeah, we need to get rid of some of these things as well. Need to get rid of them. Chemicals, that's something else. Used mostly for things that go boom. Awesome. Awesome. Items you can't find in a regular household, sugar baggies, etc. Don't discount the basic. A little DIY goes a long way. Ooh, we have blueprints as well. We do have blueprints. What's that? Please put it on. Baseball bat, crowbar. Oh, we need one of these. We need that. We can make wrench kiss. Do we not have wrench kiss already? What do we have? No, we have the adjustable wrench. Let's do this. Let's create this. Yes, let's create this. Nice. I want to see it. Oh no, you can't until you get out. Which one of you lucky people are going to be the first one to try out this? Which one? You? Back off. Sorry, don't mean to swear, guys. No. Smack him in the face. How did that work out for you? Huh? Oh! Smoking. Stay away. Oh, you just all keep coming. Fuck off. Go away. Go away! Go away! Bugger off! You're quite disturbing, actually. Don't touch me, you're hot! I've got sensitive skin. Please don't touch me. Yeah, keep walking that way. I need to repair this. Boo! Hi. I want to loot them. Oh, coming back. Heard the commotion. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see. Yeah. Yeah. I didn't loot out here. Go away. We might as well get all these. Go away. I'm collecting my loot. You need to leave me alone, mister. Don't you try and run for me when I've got my back turned. Who do you think you are? Right, okay. So we've got a safe zone. Hi. Wow, you don't look creepy, just stood there staring. Hey. How's it going? Can we? Yeah, now I'm getting a little bit complacent now. I shouldn't really. But you can guarantee something is not going to go well. Alright guys, well I'm going to have to call it here. I know, I haven't done many quests and things. But we got a couple of the safe zones done, which, you know, is something we needed to do. Because that's what we're going to have to open up throughout the map, is the safe zones. So alright guys, well thank you very much for watching. Hopefully I will see you in the next episode, and until then, bye for now.